Good morning to all the viewers. On behalf of the school management, principal, staff and students of Bhavan Sri Ramakrishna Vidyalaya, I extend a warm welcome to all the viewers for the virtual celebrations of the 133rd birth anniversary of K.M. Munshiji, our founder father. Kanhaiyalal Maniklal Munshi, popularly known by his pen name Ghanshyam Vyas, was an Indian independence movement activist, politician, writer and educationist who hailed from Gujarat. Sri Aurobindo Ghosh was one of his college teachers and had a profound influence on K.M. Munshiji. He was also greatly influenced by Mahatma Gandhi and Sardar Patel. He was a prolific writer who started the Bhavan's Journal, which is published by Bharati Vidya Bhavan to this day. He was also a great environmentalist who initiated the Van Mahotsav in 1950. He established the Bharati Vidya Bhavan in the year 1938 with the lofty aim of preserving and propagating Bharatiya Sanskrit, that is Indian culture. Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan steadfastly adheres to the Vedic ideal, let noble thoughts come to us from every side. Bhavan Sri Ramakrishna Vidyalaya was inaugurated in the year 1974, an alliance with the spirit of Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan. We will commence today's program with the lighting of the lamp to invoke the blessings of the Almighty.
Shubham kurutvam kalyanam arogyam dhana sampadah shatru buddhi vinashaya deepajyotir namostute deepajyotir namostute shubham kurutvam kalyanam arogyam dhana sampadah shubham kurutvam kalyanam arogyam dhana sampadah
जन्मदिनमिदं अयि प्रिय सखे शन्तनोतु ते सर्वदा मुदं जन्मदिनमिदं अयि प्रिय सखे शन्तनोतु ते सर्वदा मुदं प्रार्थयामहे भवसतायुषी प्रार्थयामहे भवसतायुषी ईश्वर सदा त्वां च रक्षतु ईश्वर सदा त्वां च रक्षतु पुण्यकर्मणा कीर्तिमार्जया जीवनं तवा भवतु सार्थकम् जीवनं तवा भवतु सार्थकं जन्मदिनमिदं अयि प्रिय सखे शन्तनोतु ते सर्वदा मुदं शन्तनोतु ते सर्वदा मुदं शन्तनोतु ते सर्वदा मुदम्
Our students have enthusiastically prepared songs, speeches and skit for today's occasion. Before we move on to the events, we request the viewers to join us in the school prayer.
जगत् तेन तत्तेन भुञ्जिता मागृदः कस्य स्विद्धनम् यं ब्रह्मा वरुणेन्द्र रुद्र मरुतः स्तुन्मन्ति देवैस्तवै वेदै साङ्गपदक्रमोपनिषदैः गायन्ति यं सामगा ध्यानावस्थिततद्गतेन मनसा पश्यन्ति यं योगिनो यश्शान्तं न विदुःसुरासुरगणा देवाय तस्मै नमः मूकं करोति वाचालम् अङ्गुं लङ्घयते गिरिम् यत्कृपातमहं वन्दे परमानन्द माधवम् या कुन्देन्दुतुषारहारधवळा या शुभ्रवस्त्रावृता या वीणावरदण्डमण्डितकारा या श्वेतपद्मासना या ब्रह्माच्युतशङ्करा प्रभृतिभिः देवैः सदा वन्दिता सा मां पातु सरस्वती भगवती निःशेषजाड्यापः नमोऽस्तु ते व्यासविशालबुद्धे पुल्लारविन्दायतपत्रनेत्र येन त्वया भारततैलपूर्णा प्रज्वालितो ज्ञानमयप्रदीप व्यासाय विष्णुरूपाय व्यासरूपाय विष्णवे नमो वै ब्रह्मनिधये वासिष्ठाय नमो नमः सहना भवतु सहना पुनस्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा वैद्विषावहै ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः.
My life is simple and rough, said Munshi ji. Namaste, this is Kanchan and I'm here to talk about K.M. Munshi. Kanaiya Lal Maniklal Munshi ji was born on 30th December 1887 at Bauruch in Gujarat. Apart from being a lawyer by profession, he was an educationalist, a politician and a writer. His pen name was Ghanshyam Vyas. Munshi ji is the founder of Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan, an educational trust. K.M. Munshi ji studied at the Baroda College. In the year 1902, he scored first class with Ambalal Saraklal Paritoshik. He also scored maximum in English in the year 1907 and received elite prize along with a degree in Bachelor's of Arts. He received his LLB in the year 1910 in Mumbai and registered as a lawyer in the Bombay High Court. K.M. Munshi was a part of the Indian National Congress. Post-independence, he joined the Swatantrata Party. He was also a member of the Constituent Assembly of India, Minister of Agriculture and Food of India, Governor of Uttar Pradesh, a founding member of Vishwa Hindu Parishad, and was also appointed as diplomatic envoy and trade agent of Hyderabad. Apart from being a writer, he was also a conscious journalist. He started a Gujarati monthly called Bhargava. He was a joint editor of The Young India and also started a Bhavan's journal which was published by the Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan. Few of his well-known historical novels were Patani Prabhutha, Gujarat Nu Nath, Rajadi Raj and Bhagwan Parshurama. Munshi ji also initiated the Van Mahotsav in the year 1950 when he was the Minister of Food and Agriculture of India. He did this in order to increase the area under forest cover. Since then, this has been celebrated every year for at least 1 week in the month of July, when people all over the country plant trees. Lastly, I would like to conclude my speech with one of his quotes. Patience is the highest offering and the Lord loves to receive it. Thank you.
मेरे विश्वास ने मुझे वर्तमान में काम करने और हमारे भविष्य के लिए तत्पर रहने की ताकत दी है। ये शब्द कहे गए हैं हमारे भारतीय विद्या भवन के व्यवस्थापक श्री कन्हैया लाल मानिकलाल मुंशी जी ने। नमस्कार, आज मैं पूजा कटारी कक्षा 11वीं बी की छात्र मुंशी जी के जन्म दिवस पर कुछ शब्द कहना चाहूंगी। भारत में जन्म लेकर हमें बचपन से ही अपने राष्ट्र नेताओं की वीर कथाओं को सुनते हुए बढ़ने का अवसर मिलता है। गांधी जी से लेकर मंगल पांडे तक हमें सबकी कहानियां याद रहती हैं, पर अक्सर हम कुछ ऐसे व्यक्तियों को ना जान पाते हैं जिनका बलिदान चाहे बड़ी ना हो परंतु इरादे जरूर मजबूत होते हैं, जैसे कि श्री कन्हैया लाल मानिकलाल मुंशी जी। मुंशी जी जिनका जन्म सन 1887 में हुआ था, वो फर्स्ट से एक वकील थे परंतु आगे जाकर वो राष्ट्रनेता बनने के साथ साथ एक लेखक भी बन गए। उन्हें अक्सर अपने रचनाओं के माध्यम से घनश्याम व्यास भी बुलाया जाता है। उन्होंने अपनी पढ़ाई पूरी करने के बाद महिलाओं तथा दलितों के प्रति हो रहे अन्यायों के विरुद्ध अपना आवाज उठाया, क्योंकि उनका मानना था कि सभी को अपना जीवन खुलकर जीने का हक है। उन्होंने 1938 में हमारे भारतीय विद्या भवन की स्थापना इस इरादे से की ताकि वो भारतीय संस्कृति एवं कला की डोर को मजबूत रख सके और उसे कभी टूटने ना दे। आज भी भवंस के अनेक विद्यालयों से विद्या एवं संस्कृति के मेल से भरपूर शिक्षा प्राप्त करके अनेक छात्र अपने जीवन में प्रगति के मार्ग पर चल रहे हैं। आजादी के जंग में उन्होंने बारडोली सत्याग्रह, डंडी मार्च, क्विट इंडिया मूवमेंट आदि में भाग लेकर इस जंग को सफल बनाया है। आजादी के पश्चात उन्होंने कृषि और खाद्य मंत्री का दर्जा स्वीकार किया और आगे जाकर उत्तर प्रदेश के गवर्नर भी बने। ऐसा कहा जाता है कि पेड़ माँ के समान होते हैं। मुंशी जी ने इस वाक्य का पालन वन महोत्सव का आरंभ सन 1950 में कर के किया था। उनका मानना था कि अंग्रेजों द्वारा जो हमारे जंगल तबाह हुए हैं वो वापस हरे भरे हो सकते हैं। मुंशी जी ने एक लेखक के तौर पे गुजराती, हिंदी और अंग्रेजी में अनेक रचनाएं की हैं तथा उन्होंने भवंस जर्नल और भार्गवा नामक पत्रकारों की स्थापना भी करी है, जिनसे आज भी हजारों लोग
उन्हें अवश्य याद रखना चाहिए और इनकी जिंदगी से प्रेरित होकर हमें अपनी मंजिल तक पहुंचना है। ये हमारा कर्तव्य है और हम इस कर्तव्य को अवश्य निभाएंगे। आशा करती हूँ कि आज हमारे भवंस के पिता के जन्म दिवस पर आप सभी मेरे इस उम्मीद का मान रखेंगे। इसी के साथ मैं अपना भाषण समाप्त करना चाहूँगी। धन्यवाद।
जमुना के तीर हो जमुना के तीर, जमुना के तीर हो जमुना के तीर, मुरलिया बाजे रे जमुना के तीर, मुरलिया बाजे रे जमुना के तीर। मुरली की धुन मेरो मन हर लीनो, मुरली की धुन मेरो मन हर लीनो, चित धरत नहीं धीर, मुरलिया बाजे रे जमुना के तीर, मुरलिया बाजे रे जमुना के तीर। प्रभु गिरधर नागर मीरा के प्रभु, मीरा के प्रभु गिरधर नागर, मीरा के प्रभु गिरधर नागर, चरण कमल पर सिर, चरण कमल पर सिर, मुरलिया बाजे रे जमुना के तीर, मुरलिया बाजे रे जमुना के तीर। हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम हरे
It was a very beautiful day, and the members of the Sharma family household were as usual busy in their everyday activities. Mr. Sharma was sitting in the living room reading a paper when suddenly the kids come running into the room.
Papa, we have to take a plant to school tomorrow.
Yes, Papa. I have to take one too.
Oh, is it? But why?
Silly, Papa. It's Van Mahotsav.
Meanwhile, Mrs. Sharma enters the room after hearing all the commotion.
Oh, it's July already. Time passes quickly. Anyhow, do you kids know what is Van Mahotsav and why we celebrate it?
Oh, I know. We plant trees because green is everyone's favorite and plants are green in color too.
Everyone laughs at Ankush's explanation.
No, Ankush, that is not the reason. It was first started in 1950 by K.M. Munshiji so that we could increase greenery in the environment and reduce pollution.
Munshiji? Wait, I know who Munshiji is. He is the founder father of our school.
Yes, and we have a statue of him at the entrance of our school, and we celebrate his birthday on December 30th every year.
Yes, children, we are talking about your school's founder. Did you all know that the Bhavan's journals which you read in your library were started by him?
No, I didn't know that. But however, I know Munshiji was a very simple and honest man.
Yes, and he respected women and Dalits and fought for them. Also, what else do you know about him?
Papa, once my teacher told me that Munshiji was mocked for not being able to speak English. So, he learned the language properly just to prove that he could do it.
Yes, that is true. And also, he later on became a very successful writer too. He wrote many books in English, Hindi and Gujarati.
But Mama, did Munshiji speak to Gandhiji?
Yes, beta. He met Gandhiji and was inspired by few of his ideas. He even wrote few books on Gandhiji.
Wow! He was such a great man. And my teacher always says that he founded our school so that he could preserve the Indian culture and heritage. Is it why equal importance is given to studies and culture in our school?
Yes, Ankush, that is the reason.
But how can we be like him?
For that, you need to understand and follow that honesty is the best policy. It was something which Munshiji followed, and now look what a great man he is. And how he is inspiring other people.
Yes, and also along with honesty, we should believe in simplicity and hard work and learn to do things by ourselves.
Yes, and remember that what matters in life is not riches or the money, but in fact the desire to help others. If your kids want to be like Munshiji, don't be greedy or selfish.
The children were amazed after learning so much about Munshiji. They were inspired and determined to follow the teachings of the founder of their school and become successful.
So kids, since you have learned something so important, I hope you will follow them.
Yes, Papa. We will, and I will also tell my friends that by following honesty, sincerity, hard work and helping others, we can become like K.M. Munshiji and lead a life full of respect and happiness.
The parents were proud because the children understood the value of the virtues followed by Munshiji.
Okay, now go get dressed. We're going to get the plants for you to take.
The children happily leave. The most important part of today was that they got to learn something new, and the good part was that they understood why being honest, sincere, etc. was important, and they were ready to follow it and also spread the word and help the others realize the importance of them. With that, we come to the end of this kit. We hope we could instill a sense of positivity on the occasion of the birth anniversary of our founder father. This kit was an effort of the students of class 11B. With this, we conclude the audio kit with a hope that all of you liked it. Thank you.
Thank you. प्रभु जी मोरे अवगुण चित ना धरो। समदर्शी है नाम तिहारो, चाहो तो पार करो। प्रभु जी मोरे अवगुण चित ना धरो, प्रभु जी मोरे अवगुण चित ना धरो। एक लोहा पूजा मेरा खत, एक घर बधिक परो। एक लोहा पूजा मेरा खत, एक घर बधिक परो। सौ दुविधा पारस नहीं जानत, सौ दुविधा पारस नहीं जानत। कंचन करत खरो, प्रभु जी मोरे अवगुण चित ना धरो।
दूसरों की जय 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 विद्या भवन हमारा।